My father opened Lee's Garden Restaurant on Park Avenue in Montreal in 1951. When a friend told me that it was a landmark in the Jewish community, I realized that there were untold stories just waiting to be discovered. Meeting with families of other Chinese restaurant owners and with former customers revealed how Chinese-Canadian restaurants played a role in creating a lasting bond between the two immigrant communities.